For one, the prize is survival. For the other, merely staying alive isn't close to being good enough. Liverpool expect to beat Norwich, they always have. But Norwich, Danny, need to make this very parochial, tight home ground of theirs count for something. Chan. Ibe. Moreno. Milner. Firmino! Liverpool snatched the lead in East Anglia. Roberto Firmino through Declan Rudd in off the post. And those who've travelled from west to east have reason for joy. Firmino. Milner onside, only Brady between him and goal. James Milner is tackled brilliantly by Robbie Brady.
More confusion in the Norwich defence. James Milner breaks through, but this time Brady with a fantastic covering tackle.
Sweet turn from him. Martin. Mignolet came and got a knuckle on it. There are so many. Touch tight. Brady does just that. Martin backstick. Umbakani gets up. Henderson clears. Back in by Dorans. Comes down for Umbakani! How smart is that? Impudent finish from Dier Massi Umbakani. And Alex Neil's Norwich are all square again. Dorans, Naismith, Dorans, Houlihan, Naismith scores on debut! Instant hero, welcome to the new shirt! One-time Evertonian takes Norwich from behind against Liverpool into a 2-1 lead. Naismith, Pinto's ahead of him. Redmond's in support. Moreno's got goal side of him. Pinto, Redmond, Naismith, goal side of Moreno, whose challenge was tidy enough first time, but second time there was a foul. And Norwich have a penalty. Well, Moreno had one nibble and got away with it. So why did he go biting in again? On the cusp of what could be a marquee home win in the Barclays Premier League, Houlihan scores! And Norwich City find themselves with a degree of comfort in which to luxuriate. Mindless from Moreno. Where does he go from here? In by Klein for Henderson! 3-2! Well, it's not dull. It's a game that keeps bouncing along and Liverpool won't quite go away.
What an incredible game this is. Every single shot on target has gone in so far.
One by Redmond. Naismith, no by Klein. Pinto above Milner, but it fell for Lucas. Chopped wide by Firmino, helped on by Milner. Here's Lallana. Here's Firmino, it's 3-3, it's quite a game. Liverpool have found a way back. And that is, by some margin, the best football they've played. Roberto Firmino on the end of it all, his second of the afternoon, and essentially we're back where we started.
Fabulous team goal.
Out by Chan, Liverpool are going to throw on the big centre forward now. Christian Benteke is shortly to join the piece. Mbakani, that's a good win by Chan. Firmino flying in, Basson took it from him. Martin's back pass, Milner's all alone. Milner against Rudd, James Milner, 4-3 Liverpool. They have back a lead they lost an age ago. Downcast captain of Norwich, Milner pounced, and Liverpool from 3-1 down are 4-3 up.
Really cool finish in the end for James Milner. That's not easy when you've got that much time. Very, very difficult.
Lifted forward by Martin, set back for Basson! Who thrashes home a melodramatic stoppage time equaliser for Norwich! What a hit, at what a moment, in what a game!
Incredible game. Absolutely unbelievable.
And he is incandescent for any one of a number of reasons.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's the time. Really, that he's frustrated with. It must be, I think it's his team's performance and their inability to defend.
Chan, Benteke, Kolker, and Kolker again. And Lallana, 5-4! It's crazy! It is insane! And so is he! The most remarkable culmination to one of the most remarkable Premier League games. Liverpool have won it once, twice and three times. Adam Lallana in the 95th minute.
I bet he's not complaining about the amount of time added on now, is he? Incredible.
It is over. Adam Lallana proved to be the match winner. Liverpool led 1-0. They trailed 3-1. They led 4-3. It was 4-4 in stoppage time, and Liverpool have won it 5-4. It is just silly.